And they're off. Agog on the far outside breaks for the lead with successful Legacy moving up, and there's Cool Front. With blinkers on today, she's showing speed, and the last horse away is the favorite, Entwine. Under the wire for the first time, Cool Front has the lead. Successful Legacy draws alongside now to be second. Agog drops over nicely, saves ground toward the rail under Camacho, now traveling along a close-up third. Then it's two lengths farther back, Gambling Cat in the two-path fourth. Cool O'Toole is fifth, and the European Invader with the long layoff, Entwine, is the trader, but she's only about seven lengths off the pace setter as they turn up the backstretch. Cool Front in hand and on the lead. Successful Legacy is on the chase now second. Agog inching up a closer third along the rail, with Gambling Cat remaining fourth. Alongside Cool O'Toole, and still the trailer is Entwine. It remains unchanged as they make their way to the far turn. Cool Front on an easy lead and has it by a length and a half. Successful Legacy is second. Agog remains toward the rail now third. 2.5 lengths farther back to Gambling Cat fourth. Cool O'Toole is fifth, and still nothing from Entwine. They swing around the far turn. It's Cool Front trying to take him start to finish. Agog, and now Camacho gets busy on her, going after the leader second. Successful Legacy is back to third. Gambling Cat on the outside fourth. And now Entwine circling up on the far outside. But meanwhile, Agog makes first run and has the lead. Gambling Cat is surging down the center of the racetrack second. Way out on the outside, Entwine is now underway third. Down to the wire, it's Agog. And here's Gambling Cat on the outside. And Gambling Cat runs them down in the shadow of the wire. Agog settles for second. Entwine, with an eventful trip, finishes third.